The arrogance of man is thinking nature is in our control, and not the other way around.
You say that you didn't cause all this. You say this is not your fault. But something is coming. It is far beyond you and I.
You're lying. It was not an earthquake. It wasn't a typhoon.
Because what's really happening is that you're hiding something out there.
You want to protect the world, but you don't want it to change.
Puppets. Tangled.
Strings.
Strings. I came here to tell you that something is coming. That is out of my control.
People want justice restored to this world. People want heroes. But heroes are not born. They're created.
We used to look up in the sky and wonder at our place in the stars. Now we just look down and worry about our place in the dirt.
To build a really better world? Sometimes means having to tear the old one down.
That makes enemies.
Sometimes I wonder if God ever forgive us for what we've done to each other.
Oh, oh!
Good, good, no trouble. Yourself,
happened to you happened to me. You hijacked their power.
How do I control it?
You have to die.
Clouds up in the sky, the breaking time to do or die.
much do you know about fear?
All there is.
Not like this. Not like him.
You've got a secret. Something you can't tell anyone.
It's been a long time.
Was a natural disaster.
You all know what we're up against.
God help us all.
Greatest power in the world in a couple days. Walked right over us. These are only the first. They'll keep coming. This is not a war. This is an extermination.